Spoil! Watch out!
It's locked. It's locked, all right. I cannot enter.
Bugger!
It's locked. I cannot enter. It's locked. Thank you.
want you to meet our friends.
Pleased to meet you.
Well, ain't you just a toughest-teak mountain man?
Oh, you be quiet, Anastasia. Anyone can tell this one is a pussy cat.
Exactly. Yes, he's a pussy cat. Ain't that so, Arthur?
Whatever you say. How much you cost, anyway?
Well, ain't that a nice way to talk to a lady?
Oh, I didn't know I was talking to a lady.
Excuse me.
Well, I must say, you got a fine way with the women, amigo.
Yeah, regular dandy and a charmer. Where's Bill?
Oh, man. I dread to think about it. Hey, hey, hey. There he is.
Watch where you're going.
Take it easy,
are you about
pal.
To kiss that guy
Take
or punch
easy,
him?
Huh?
Oh, and we have our answer.
Come here, you. Let's just shoot these bastards. Oh, come on. We can handle these fools.
Stop dancing around and fight.
Dust up? You got it. Get my guy.
Get the hell off there! We can deal with these fellas. Go get Javier. Javier, can you use some help,
hey,
Morgan?
Tough guy.
You want some too, huh? Come on, pretty boy.
Pretty boy? You're kidding me. Pretty boy?
Come on. I ain't even...
Put that in. Now! All right!
Come on, then, big boy.
You okay there, Arthur?
All right!
Yeah. I got you, son of a bitch.
What you scared of?
Huh? Yeah.
Don't take that from him.
I beg you, stop. Come, sir. You won the fight already. Surely that's enough.
What business is it of yours?
No business. No business, sir, but please, I beg you.
Making new friends again, I see, Arthur.
Look who we found sniffing about.
Josiah Trelawney.
The very same.
Well, I thought you'd gone to New York.
And miss all this glamour. You must be joking.
How are you?
Well, quite well indeed. I went to Blackwater looking for you gentlemen. You're not very popular there, it seems. Ah! Javier and Charles. I've missed you. And Bill, looking as well as can be. Gentlemen, always a pleasure.
You're right. We ain't too popular in Blackwater.
We left a lot of money there.
And young Sean, it seems.
Sean, you found him.
Yes, I have. He's being held by some bounty hunters, trying to see how much money the government will pay them. I know he's in Blackwater, but there's talk of them moving.
Well, if we step foot in Blackwall, well, then we're dead men for sure.
There'll be Pinkertons all over the place, but if he's alive, we gotta try.
Yeah, of course.
It's you they want, Dutch.
Always is. Charles, go find out what you can, carefully. Josiah, take Javier. Arthur, go get yourself cleaned up. Join them when you're ready.
Well, what about me?
Well, exactly. What about you?
What does that mean?
Oh, Bill, come on.
All right, boy. Yep.
Trolls when they was talking up life in a gang. We gotta find something soon. I don't think you should just be wandering around here, friend.
Yeah, welcome. Well, I use this space as a blacksmith, too, so let me know if you need me to grab something for you from the catalog. Yeah, beautiful condition. Keep it up. You know what? I bet I can make this piece work a lot better for you. Bolts, triggers, parts, back here. You'll be very pleased with this.
Welcome, sir. You new patient? Gum, candies, tobacco, all the good stuff are on the shelves behind my counter. Tonics and medicines are on the table over there. Everything else, you should see the catalog. Well, let's see what you got.
Thanks for your assistance.
Go run them out somewhere else.
Careful there.
Come on, Charles.
Don't think I've seen you in here before.
Look around. I saw you eyeing the liquors you walked in. You know what you like. Some food and things all along the shop and on the counter if you want something to pair it with. Sure, I'm always willing to stack up.
Thanks, partner.
Oh, come on!
Good. Ain't no trace of rust on that as far as I can see.
Luckily, we ain't been blown into this.
So,